It's got that edge guide right there, so once you dial it in, you're ready to go. Just take a couple of measurements, mark your offset line, and start cutting. You'll notice that even though this is thick three-quarter material, what would usually put a saw in a bind, this motor powers through thanks to the power stack. All right, now we gotta take the measurement for that receptacle. All right, as you can see, it's a pretty straight cut. Now we take the measurement for the receptacle.